Hi there, this is Unmeesh, and today I'm going to share with you a much better way to create realistic drop shadows in Photoshop. You know what's better than one drop shadow? Multiple ones. Let me show you what I mean. So here we have a colored background, and on top of it, we have a simple text. Usually, if you had to add drop shadow to it, how would we do it? Double click on the right hand side of the layer. This would show up the layer styles dialog box. Now inside of that, we would probably check drop shadow, select that, and then control the opacity, distance, and everything. So let's zoom into the text. We can actually move the drop shadow from the image. That's a great tip. So let's move it right there a little bit. Let's increase the size and the opacity, and it looks great, but it doesn't look fantastic or amazing. How do we make it more realistic? How do we take it up a notch? Here's how we do that. First of all, let's take it even further. And now let's decrease the opacity to somewhere about 15% and increase the size even more. Now here's the trick. Instead of using one drop shadow, why not use more? So click on the plus button right there. This creates one more drop shadow. You can bring it a little closer. And by the way, if you check use global light, all of them will follow the same angle. So if you uncheck them, all of the drop shadows will be independent. But if you check them, every drop shadow will change the angle with the other one. So I'm going to keep it checked, because I like it in the same direction. You can keep it unchecked, that's upon you. Now what you can do, you can decrease the size if you want to, and then the distance. You want to bring it a little closer than the previous one. So I'm going to keep it at about this distance and increase the size to probably this one and decrease the opacity even more to about 13%. Let's create one more. Click on the plus again. It creates one more drop shadow. Bring it even closer and then decrease the size to see where it is actually. So right about there, it's great. And control the size, this is okay. Now have a look at this. Three drop shadows looking much better than just one. Now you can go even further by creating one more drop shadow. And this time, let's decrease the size even more and bring it closer. You can control it with distance as well. So I'm going to move it at about this position. Maybe let's increase the opacity a bit and increase the size. Now you can always play with opacity, distance, spread, and everything later. But once you're satisfied, just hit OK. Now, if later you make a decision that you need to decrease the opacity of the closest drop shadow, you can always double click on in here and change the values whenever you want. So I'm going to keep it at about 7%. And that's great. So that's how to use multiple drop shadow functions to create a realistic drop shadow in Photoshop. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.